Christ.
Yeah. We just thank you for this moment and this time and this day that you have set apart for us. Anoint us and anoint this day. And Lord, I just thank you for Becca. I thank you for the now wife that you have given me. I praise you. We love you. We thank you as an about to be united couple in Christ and in covenant, Lord. Bless our marriage and bless it abundantly, Lord Jesus, that you would overflow in our relationship, flow through our lives and through each other to imitate you. We thank you for this covenant that you are now creating, and we just ask that you would bless today and that you would let this rain pass in Jesus' name, and that we would have clear blue skies. And so yeah, we love you and praise you in Jesus' name.
Today, you enter into a new season of life. It's acknowledgement that the horizon is scattered with storms, as we saw today. But in giving your love and loyalty to each other here today, you're pledging to support one another through every storm. Knowing your love and marriage has the Creator to back it up. This woman to be married to this man?
Her mother and I.
Wow, you look so pretty.
First time I've found the one whom my soul loves, a woman who embodies the nature of God and wholeheartedly in love with Jesus.
As I reflect on the 26 years we spent together, there's so many memories that flood my mind. It's been fun to see you grow and blossom, and I see so many great qualities in you that you've inherited from your amazing mom. I am so proud of the woman that you've become.
Your character and willingness to be more like him daily and to be selfless to those around you, especially your now, or should I say soon to be, husband.
Gabriel Nathan Schoniker, I see the Lord written all over this day. He brought you into my life when I didn't think I needed you, but he sure knew I did. and you show me what real, true, authentic love is supposed to look like. You are my safe place, my love, my best friend, and you are everything to me. We have been through some challenges together, but losing your mom just a few short months ago has been unmatched. As tragic as her passing has been, I have watched you walk this road with grace, love, forgiveness, and a strength that only comes from the Lord.
This is a hard moment for us. Just losing my wife and Gabe's mom back in February unexpectedly. You know, your mom and I, Gabe, we were both looking forward to this day. And here it is. And your mom, you know, she had real high expectations for you two, okay? Y'all are one of the most godly power couples that I've ever seen. I can't wait to see in the years to come what God is going to do in y'all's lives.
Your strength and dedication to Jesus shows maturity beyond your years and encourages me so much. I couldn't be more honored to be earning the title of Mrs. Shonaker.
From the moment I laid my eyes on you and the Lord took the veil from my eyes to see your beauty within and outward, I couldn't help but to chase after you to make you mine. As Adam said to Eve, this is now bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh. We're becoming one. I'm so glad to have waited for you.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. What God has joined together, let no one separate. Gabriel, you may kiss your bride. It is with great honor and privilege that I present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Gabriel and Becca Shonaker.
How y'all grow as individuals and how y'all grow as a newly joined family. I love you guys, and to Becca and Gabriel.
The love you both have for each other is the kind that only gets deeper and better with time. To many more years of growing together. Welcome to the family, Gabe.
We appreciate all y'all coming out, and let's get this party started. From here on out, it's Jesus, you, and me. I love you.